Hey everybody, welcome back to Live on Stage. I am your host, Lucio Fernández. Muy buenas noches, señoras y señores. Bienvenidos a En Vivo y en Escena. Yo me llamo Lucio Fernández. Esta noche les tenemos preparado un show muy especial porque estamos cubriendo el evento de Unicity del Día de la Mujer. Un evento muy, muy lindo que yo creo que lo van a disfrutar en su plenitud. That's why we're bringing you tonight Women's History Month celebration in Union City, New Jersey. A wonderful, wonderful program. I think you guys are going to dig it. We had a guest speaker. We had honorees. The city was honoring all the principals from the school district. Wonderful, wonderful work. Anyway, enough talking. Let's go listen to some music. Let's go listen to some poetry. Let's see the honorees and then come back to me at the end. Check this out.
Thank you. is Lucio Fernandez. I'm Commissioner of Public Affairs for the City of Union City. On behalf of our Mayor Brian P. Stack and the Board of Commissioners, we welcome you here tonight, celebrating Women's History Month, celebrating and honoring the women and other many accomplishments here in Union City, especially our educators. Muy buenas noches a todos. Mi nombre es Lucio Fernández. Soy comisionado de Asuntos Públicos para la ciudad de Union City. En nombre de nuestro alcalde Brian Stack y la Junta de Comisionados, le damos la bienvenida aquí esta noche. Estamos celebrando el mes, el Día de la Mujer, y celebrando todos esos logros, los muchos logros que hacen las mujeres todos los días, nuestras niñas, nuestras mujeres, nuestras señoras. Gracias a todas ustedes. To begin the ceremony, I'd like to introduce Commissioner Margie Marinetti to say a few words, unas palabras a nuestra comisionada Margie Marinetti.
Good evening, everyone. It's a great pleasure to be here tonight. Like Lucio said, we celebrate the Day of the Woman. But like I said before, I think we have to celebrate it every day, not only today, because women, we play a big role in everybody's life, in our families, in the workforce. And I'm proud to be here today also, honoring our different teachers, educators. I work with many of these women, and I'm proud to say that they do a phenomenal job working here in Union City in the educating our children. And they're my personal friends, and I think you ladies are wonderful. Not only are great educators, but I also know that you're great mothers and great wives, and I'm proud to call you my friends. So, buenas noches. Buenas noches, gracias por estar aquí esta noche. Esta es una noche muy importante, estamos celebrando el Día de la Mujer. No solamente debemos de celebrar a la mujer hoy, pero celebramos a la mujer todos los días, porque creo que nosotras las mujeres jugamos un rol muy grande en la vida, no solamente de la familia, en el hogar, en el lugar de trabajo. Y estoy muy contenta de que esta noche estamos honorando a muchas de las mujeres que trabajan como educadoras en el sistema escolar. Estas mujeres, yo las conozco personalmente, son mis amigas y las admiro mucho porque no solamente son buenas educadoras, buenas trabajadoras, pero también buenas madres y buenas esposas. So, estoy muy orgullosa de llamarlas y considerarme su amiga. Que disfruten esta noche.
Now, please welcome our guest speaker, nuestra oradora invitada del programa de televisión Viernes y Más de Univisión. Por favor, una bienvenida a Nani Sánchez.
Hi. I would like to do it in Spanish, if it's okay. Muy buenas noches. Es un gran honor ser parte de esta celebración del Mes de la Mujer. Quiero agradecer al alcalde Brian Stack y a la Junta de Comisionados de Union City por este inmenso placer de compartir con ustedes. ¿Saben por qué Dios creó a la mujer de una costilla? La palabra costilla, original en hebreo, es realmente al lado. Para que estuviera al mismo nivel, la mujer no fue hecha de los pies para ser pisoteada, ni de la cabeza para ser superior, sino del lado para ser igual, debajo del brazo para ser protegida y al lado del corazón para ser amada. Aunque todavía soy una niña, tengo una historia al igual que todos ustedes. Lo recuerdo como si fuera ayer. Nací en Los Ángeles, California. Soy de padres colombianos que decidieron regresar a su país para verme crecer junto a mis familiares, abuelos, tíos, primos.
Without you, we would not have had the success that our school system is having. And the mayor and the commissioners wholeheartedly believe in what you're doing, the work that you're doing, and the betterment for our community. Our community can only get better if our education system gets better. And I commend each and every one of you on behalf of the mayor and us commissioners for your great, great work. And I congratulate each and every one of you for your endeavors. Now, to say a few words, please welcome our Superintendent of Schools, Ms. Sylvia Abaro.
First of all, I want to acknowledge we have Lois Corrigan, who is our Assistant Superintendent, Union City Schools. It is my honor am privileged to welcome all these wonderful educators here today, especially they're all females. At one time in Union City Schools, we had mainly male principals. Then we had one principal that was a female. She broke the barrier. Then we had two. Then we had three. Today, we are blessed. We have 14 wonderful schools in Union City, 8 of which have principals that are females. That is a great accomplishment. These individuals are exemplary. And something that Ms. Sanchez said, and Ms. Sanchez is a role model, I would love to invite her to our Union City Schools to speak to the students because she's a great role model. She is beautiful. She's a woman of the 21st century. She is beautiful, she is strong, and she is smart. And at that...
I guess I'm reading. I'm glad I got my glasses on. The next proclamation is for Ms. Martha O'Connell. Other music. Whereas the City of Union City is pleased to honor Martha O'Connell for her distinguished career as an educator upon the auspicious occasion of Union City's Women's History Month celebration. And whereas Martha O'Connell has made significant contributions to the betterment of the City of Union City by providing exemplary leadership as an educator. And whereas Martha O'Connell has been a Union City educator for 27 years, I wasn't even born then. Martha attended the University of Maine where she received a bachelor's degree in elementary education. She also received a master's degree in urban education from New Jersey City University and a master's in education leadership from St. Peter's College. She began her teaching career as an elementary school teacher at Thomas Edison School in 1990 before being appointed as assistant principal. In 2010, Martha became principal of Roosevelt Elementary School. And whereas the City of Union City is honored and proud of Martha O'Connell's many accomplishments, her achievements are hereby lauded and recognized. And now therefore be it resolved that Brian P. Stack, Mayor of the City of Union City and the Union City Board of Commissioners do hereby honor Martha O'Connell. Congratulations.
Next honoree is Victoria Dixon. There's a proclamation by Mayor Brian P. Stack and Board of Commissioners, whereas the City of Union City is pleased to honor Victoria Dixon for her distinguished career as an educator upon the auspicious occasion of Union City's Women History Month celebration. And whereas Victoria Dixon has made significant contributions to the betterment of the City of Union City, an assistant principal of George Washington School Elementary School. Victoria is currently the principal of Union Hill Middle School. And whereas the City of Union City is honored and proud of Victoria Dixon's many accomplishments, her achievements are hereby lauded and recognized. And now, therefore, be it resolved that I, Brian P. Stack, Mayor of the City of Union City and the Union City Board of Commissioners, do hereby honor Victoria Dixon.
Next recognition is for Esmeralda Doreste. Can you please stand? She can come up with you. She's part of you now. Esmeralda Doreste has been a lifetime resident of Union City and has worked for the Union City Board of Education for 20 years. Esmeralda holds a bachelor's degree in as teacher of the handicapped and 2 master's degrees of in administration and supervision, and another one in bilingual bicultural education. Esmeralda has been a special education teacher, director of support services, and now director of the Adult Learning Center. And Esmeralda has been selected to represent Northern New Jersey by the Department of Labor 2017-2018 to showcase the Union City Adult Education Program in a national building, opportunities and collaboration by LINCS on adult education. She's also a member of LEAD, New Jersey class of 2009, in which she represented New Jersey as an educator for the year, and whereas the city of Union City is honored and proud of Esmeralda Torres de Roman, many accomplishments, her achievements are here lauded and recognized. And now therefore we resolve that Mayor Brian P. Stack of the City of Union City and the Union City Board of Commissioners do hereby honor Esmeralda Torres de Roman.
The next proclamation is for Ms. Faith Thierry. Whereas the City of Union City is pleased to honor Faith Thierry for her distinguished career and as an educator upon the auspicious occasion of Union City's Women's History Month celebration. And whereas Faith Thierry has made significant contributions to the betterment of the City of Union City by providing exemplary leadership as an educator. And whereas Faith Thierry has been a Union City educator for the past 37 years, Faith holds a bachelor's degree in elementary education and two master's degrees, one in special education and one in education administration, supervision and leadership. Faith started her teaching career as an elementary teacher and then became a curriculum resource facilitator. For the last 10 years, Faith has been the principal of Robert Water School. Faith has participated in many leadership and graduate conferences for Accelerated Schools, Coalition of Essential Schools, and the New Jersey City University. And whereas the City of Union City is honored and proud of Faith Thierry's many accomplishments, her achievements are hereby lauded and recognized. And now therefore be it resolved that Brian P. Stack, Mayor of the City of Union City, and the Union City Board of Education does hereby honor Faith Thierry.
Distinguished career as an educator upon the auspicious occasion of Union City Women's History Month celebration. And whereas Catalina Tamargo has made significant contributions to the betterment of the City of Union City by providing exemplary leadership as an educator. And whereas Catalina Tamargo was born in Cienfuegos, Cuba, and came to the United States when she was 8 years old, Catalina has served the City of Union City for over 28 years as an educator. She graduated from St. Peter's College in 1980 with a bachelor's degree in political science. Catalina has also completed a master's degree in special education and a master's degree in educational leadership. In 1990, she was hired as a special education teacher at Roosevelt School. She started as a self-contained special education teacher and was then appointed as a resource teacher for grades K to 4. After receiving her ESL and bilingual certifications, she became a third grade bilingual teacher until she became a staff development for the dual language program at Roosevelt School. In 2001, she became supervisor of the early childhood program, where she worked for almost 10 years. In 2010, Catalina became the principal of Veterans Memorial Elementary School. And whereas the City of Union City is honored and proud of Catalina Tamargo's many accomplishments, her achievements are hereby lauded and recognized. And now, therefore, be it resolved that I, Brian P. Stack, Mayor of the City of Union City and the Union City Board of Commissioners, do hereby honor Ms. Catalina Tamargo.
I'm so happy to be reading this proclamation. It's for Ms. Teresita Diaz. Should I do it with a big smile on my head? I just got up at 3 o'clock in the morning. I've been working today. It's midnight and I'm still working. Oh gosh. Whereas the City of Union City is pleased to honor Teresita Diaz for her distinguished career as an educator upon the auspicious occasion of Union City Women's History Month celebration, and whereas Teresita Diaz has made significant contributions to the betterment of the City of Union City by providing exemplary leadership as an educator, whereas Teresita Diaz was born in Santa Clara, Las Villas, Cuba, and came to the United States when she was 9 years old, Teresita attended Roosevelt School in Union City. It was there that she first developed her love for education. Teresita initially attended St. Peter's College. She attended Jersey City State University, where she entered her Bachelor of Arts degree in English Literature and Elementary Education Teacher Certificate. Ms. Diaz also completed two master's degrees, one in urban education, another in school supervision and administration. Teresita began her teaching career as a third grade teacher in Woodrow Wilson Arts Integrated School for 7 years. She then became assistant principal at Jose Marti Middle School and was there for 4 years until she was appointed as principal of Henry Hudson Elementary School, where she would remain for 3 years until it was merged with Colin Powell Elementary School. When the brand new Colin Powell School was completed, Teresita was appointed as principal. Teresita's commitment to excellence in education and to the overall improvement of our community is second to none. And whereas the city of Union City is honored and proud of Teresita Diaz's many accomplishments, her achievements are hereby lauded and recognized. And now, therefore, be resolved that Brian P. Stack, Mayor of the City of Union City, and the Union City Board of Commissioners do hereby honor Ms. Teresita Diaz. Congratulations.
And I have to say that I have to thank you, the City of Union City.
Buenas noches. Esta poesía es de Jorge Luis Seco, el poeta laureado. Manifiesto por la mujer. Estoy aquí hace siglos. He sufrido desde mi llegada, solamente por ser mujer. Desde las cuevas hasta las religiones me han marcado como menos, marginada y despreciada. En el andar del tiempo solo he servido, me han usado sin voz, sin voto, sin derechos. He sido obrera a tiempo completo, sin salario ni prestaciones. No he tenido opciones para luchar. Soy el sexo débil. No sirvo para mucho. Siempre he estado en las sombras detrás del macho, director y amo. Mi tarea es parir, procrear, a veces sin poder expresar mi sentir en el acto sexual que me hace madre. Mi no nunca ha sido respetado. Es mi deber cumplir, abrir mis piernas, aguantar este cuerpo sobre mí.
We hope you dug it. What a great event celebrating Women's History Month. Oh man, it was beautiful, beautiful. These ladies really deserve to be honored. The music was phenomenal. The poet was wonderful. What a great event. I'm so proud to have been bringing this event to you tonight. Anyway, remember, you can check me out anytime you want. LucioFernandez.com, TheCubanKid.com, LucioCuba.com. Look me up. Hit me up on Facebook. Doesn't mean I'm going to accept you on Facebook, but, you know, hit me up. Maybe I'll accept you. Maybe I feel pity for you. Maybe you feel pity for me and accept me. I don't know. Check me out. I'm in Twitter. I'm on Facebook. I'm on Instagram. Snapchat, I don't use that much. I don't use Snapchat that much. You can't keep the pictures there forever. Anyway, I'm rambling on. Thank you for tuning in live on stage. Hasta la vista. Hasta pronto. Yo me llamo Lucio Fernandez. Till next time, I am your host, Lucio Fernandez. Hasta la vista, baby.